Okay, this is our teleoperation test bed, consisting of a master device as a haptic display and a slave robot on the operation side. The slave is a 7 degrees of freedom robot, having a gripper as an end effector and working on an environment which is a satellite board mounted as an end effector of another 7 degrees of freedom robot. This robot, in our control architecture, telepresence control architecture, is under impedance control, and the master robot, our haptic display, is under impedance control, and the teleoperation architecture is using a weight variable methodology. The first scenario is a teleoperation over a link without any packet loss and with no time delay. First, we start with free movement. As you can see, while I'm moving the master, the slave is moving. And then I want to make contact with a stiff environment and sense the collision forces. So I approach, have contact, and I can feel the stiffness of the satellite board here. And feel the collision. One second of time delay, which is a big time delay for the teleoperation. And while we're using one weight variable, we can ensure the passivity of the channel and hence the stability of the system, our control system. So, I first try to move the master robot, and you can see after 1 second the slave moves. So apparently we have 1 second of time delay, but still the system is stable. So we do some movements in free environment. Then we make contact to see the reflective stiffness of the environment. So we are in contact, and I can clearly sense that I'm in a stiff contact. I have force reflections on my hand, and the architecture and operation is stable. This is our third scenario. Teleoperation over a link with 1 millisecond of time delay and 50% of packet loss. As you can see, while I'm moving the master robot, the slave robot has moved. Fourth scenario is teleoperation over a link with 100 millisecond of time delay and with variations of time delay with an amplitude of 40 milliseconds and 50% of packet loss. As you can see, even though that we have packet loss, the system is moving and we can do the operation and sense environment's stiffness with high fidelity and have a stable operation.